So why have church in a movie theater? Most churches are they have big buildings with steeples and all that stuff. The reason why we're having church in a movie theater, there's a lot of them, but why we're able to is that the church is not a building. I believe the church is people. And I think that a new church should do all that it can to pour all of its resources into the people who are the church. And I believe that that is what pleases the Lord the most. And so movie theater is a great place to have church. They're set up for church. They have big wide hallways, wonderful bathrooms that are always clean. They have great sound. They have seating where everybody can sit. They have big coffee cup holders to have your coffee in, because at The Rock we will always have coffee in our church services. And the movie theater just makes a lot of sense. And the manager over at the movie theater has been just wonderful. And can I tell you that it is phenomenally cheaper to have church at a movie theater than a lot of other places. And I could go into details on that. But a lot of times in churches, the building tells the church how to do ministry rather than the other way around, because it's so expensive. Thousands of dollars a month poured into building costs. Well, by doing it in a movie theater and keeping us lean and mean, our hope and desire and intention is to be able to do more ministry. So that's why we're doing church in a movie theater. Plus, it should be a very comfortable place for people to come to church who maybe wouldn't normally come to church. Everybody knows where it is. Everybody's been in there before. And so it should be a pretty easy thing for somebody to stop by and check us out. So that's why we're going to be in movie theater. We may never own a church building. And not that there's anything wrong with owning a church building, but I like the idea of a movie theater, and I'm very, very grateful to Westacre Cinema and the manager over there, because I think it's going to be a great thing. So Lord bless you. I hope to see you in church on Sunday. We'll be in the movie theater come September, right after Labor Day. Lord bless you.